A new era of space observation just started today as NASA unveiled new, long-awaited full-color images taken by the James Webb Space Telescope. The JWT is the largest and most powerful space-based observatory ever built. It enables us to see 13 billion light years away into deep space, into the infancy of the universe. Future Here will explore these new images and much more about the James Webb Telescope, so join us. Hi, welcome to Future Here, the show that explores interesting, cutting-edge science and technology. I'm Joel, and I'm really excited to introduce you to the new channel. And what better day to kick off a new science and tech channel than today on NASA's release date for the first James Webb Telescope images of deep space. I'm super excited to share these with you, so let's jump right in. This first beautiful image is of the Carina Nebula, specifically in a star-forming region called the NGC 3324, captured in infrared light by NASA's new James Webb Telescope. This image reveals for the first time previously invisible areas of star birth. This image is of Stephan's Quintet, a visual grouping of five galaxies. NASA states on their website that this was prominently featured in the holiday classic film It's a Wonderful Life. Today, NASA's James Webb Space Telescope reveals the quintet in a new light. This mind-boggling composition is made of 150 million pixels and constructed from almost 1,000 separate image files, which is just astonishing. This planetary nebula, known by its nickname the Southern Ring Nebula, is approximately 2,500 light years away. The James Webb Telescope has revealed for the first time that this star is cloaked in dust. What a beautiful image. This image is known as Webb's first deep field, and the image is of a galaxy and overflowing with details. Thousands of galaxies, including the faintest objects ever observed in the infrared spectrum, have appeared in Webb's view for the first time. Astonishingly, NASA states that this slice of the vast universe covers a patch of the sky approximately the size of a grain of sand if you held it at arm's length here on the ground. So hopefully these images by NASA were just the beginning of what the James Webb Telescope has to offer us in the years to come. Remember to subscribe to the Future Here channel. That really helps me build the channel. You'll also be notified when I release the next longer episode related to the James Webb Telescope. That episode explores the telescope's history, technology, instruments used to capture these beautiful images, and much, much more. I'll see you soon. Bye for now.